Hello friends, welcome to a new lecture. I would like to discuss about the ring pessary. So this is the ring pessary. If you see, it is a round instrument and it is made up of either rubber or silicone. So this pessary is used in prolapse patients. It is sterilized by keeping in Sedex for 12 hours. Now, what are the indications of this pessary? It is mainly used in the prolapse of uterus. In the prolapse of uterus, it is mainly used in early pregnancy, or it is used in puerperum to facilitate the involution. It can also be used in patients who are unfit for surgery. That is, even in prolapse patients who are unfit for surgery, you can use this pessary. Ring pessary. What are the contraindications? If the person has sepsis or any infection to the vaginal infection or cervical infection, then you should not use this pessary. And whenever there is gross relaxation of the pelvic floor muscles, even then you cannot use pessary because it cannot hold the pelvic floor muscles. They cannot hold the pessary. The complication of this pessary is vaginal discharge. Sometimes there can be forgotten pessary, which can cause further infection and resulting in vaginal discharge. It can sometimes called erosion and ulceration. Now, how are you going to insert the pessary? So first you will have to ask the woman to empty her bladder. After that, you'll have to put the woman in dorsal position, and then pessary, which is there, it is a ring, right? So you'll have to fold the pessary. Because it is a ring, you will have to fold the pessary. After folding the pessary, you will introduce it into the vagina and push it up. So this is how you insert the pessary, which is ring pessary. Thank you guys for watching my lecture.